get a call from somebody that's blind and elderly and they're sleeping on the floor and they need a bed desperately, that's the kind of, you just jump into action. Or when you get a call from the Red Cross of somebody's house is burned down, and you know, we just spring into action, and you do whatever you can to help the families get back on their feet.
We have a customer that's been coming to us for years, and she told me one time that if it wasn't for Joseph's coat, she would not be able to keep her children and that in clothing. Her husband works, but they have four children, and there's not enough income to support the family, so she comes here, but she never comes without bringing something back.
Joseph's Coat has answered God's call to love and serve our neighbor since 1998. We are changing lives by offering stepping stones to self-sufficiency by providing needed clothing and furniture to those who come seeking help. It's a hand up, not a hand out.
I'm in the shelter, you know, trying to find my housing, transitioning, and I think this is a great place or great opportunity for people who don't have anything or have less to come here and get those things.
I have lots of kids. I've had my grandkids on and off over those years, and it's really helped me. And they're very kind here and have gently used nice things.
Today, as when our country was founded, we find many of our clients have recently immigrated to the United States. We are working to provide them with documents in their native language as well as English. Joseph's Coat is a reflection of the many peoples who make up Columbus, Ohio. Today, we offer clothing guidelines in English, Somali, and Spanish. Of course, nothing would get done without our wonderful team of volunteers. Our volunteers contributed more than 13,000 hours supporting our clients just last year.
It feels good knowing that any bit helps, and this is that any bit that are helping these people a lot, and I know how much they appreciate it.
I feel good to help people out. It's like a good thing to do.
Offering these much-needed services is demanding of both time and money.
The first challenge that we face is the building that you're seeing here today. The space is too small and doesn't allow enough parking for our clients and our volunteers. So we hope to move in the near future. We only have one problem, money. So we're working to find funding to get us moved to a location that will be far better for our clients as well as our volunteers. The other challenge we face is in today's busy, busy life, we find it really, really difficult to find men who will be able to go out on our trucks, pick up the wonderful donated furniture that our donors are giving to us and bring it back here so we can give it to our clients.
The demand for our ministry increases year by year. Your donations are greatly needed and even more greatly appreciated. We have challenges ahead, but there are families with many greater challenges who will depend on Joseph's Coat in their time of need. Please consider giving generously to Joseph's Coat so we can continue helping those who want to help themselves. Thank you.